Mitzi.
I'm with Max. We might as well be in the gutter.
Been there, done that.
You okay, Mo honey?
Yeah, but I'm stomped on this street playing trip, Mitz. I'd rather go back to Bee's Bug House.
No way! Playing for insects is insane! The feeler sound has got to get to human ears.
A recording studio.
Say, we could make a record. Then the humans would have to notice us. Come on, guys.
Love is a made so bad. Bellowed in the face of a singer who was hired to come to the recording session. Love is a bit so bad.
Think I'm gonna steal somebody!
Hey, calm down, B-Boy.
Why did you guys have to come all the way up here?
I don't know, but we were just following... Mitzi! Mitzi, you know that's no good for you, baby.
Wow, making a record ain't no day in the dumpster.
Look at all them dials and stuff.
I know how to work the machines. I've been watching Krusty for years, man. Learned his every move.
Okay, guys, I'll let you know what Mr. Katzeneisner thinks.
So, Legs, you think you could capture my voice on that equipment?
Oh, sure, Miss Mop. Sure I could.
Then do it!
Oh, boy. I'm gonna work the machines. What song should we record?
Maybe a tender love song would be in order.
I can handle any candle. I'm a match for any match. And most flashlights I can pass right by. But there is a light I see who is just filament for me. You must agree I found the one bright guy. Cause he's a 100 watts of love.
Maybe we should let that be our second single.
You're right. Humans don't care about light bulbs. The song we record here today has to take us all the way to Hollywood.
Everything's ready for you, Miss Moth.
And he opens up the door.
So I throw my gear in back and tell him where I'm heading for. Drop me off in Hollywood. I could dig some painted desert and the sun will do me good. Drop me off in Hollywood.
I've got everything it takes. So mister, please don't hit the brakes till Hollywood. Yeah!
The cars, the stars, my palms.
Bugs. Gotta get some pest control in here. Run it.
I got you, Mitzi. What am I saying? I can't fly.
Krusty killed Mitzi.
Yeah. You just when she was getting down, too.
Wait till you hear this, Mr. Katzeneisner. These cats kick booty with a mellow groove.
Hey, this is the Feelers! Buzzing at you from the Krusty Monk Studios! Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no mellow groove.
Hey, listen, it's us! Done good, legs.
If only Mitzi were alive to hear this.
Bulb, is that you?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Katzeneisner. I don't know why.
I've heard enough, Krusty. That's the sound I'm looking for. Get me the Feelers.
The Feelers.
Feelers?
How am I going to find the Feelers? Oh, great. Never heard of Feelers. Wait, that's supposed to be on the... I don't know.
Hey, Steve. Krusty wants to know how to find us. Why don't you make contact?